they are very great in many parts of the world, actually, because there's a phenomenon that's taking place, especially in the developing world, but other places as well, which is the aging of the farming population. So now the whole world of agriculture is shifting, is changing from the old traditional methods in small farm to much more industrialized, technically advanced farming methods using geo data and very much more scientific approach than was the occasion before. So that means that with the aging of the old generation, that gives a big space for the young ones that want to go in agriculture, for as long as they're prepared to embrace technology and use it to the maximum, because this world is also very competitive and very exciting.
Yeah.